I want to tell you about a student named Tyler. He grew up in a Christian military family, which meant that before he even reached the age of 18, he had lived in 7 different places. This making it extremely hard to make roots and any lasting relationships. In high school, Tyler actually left the church and put his commitment with God on the back burner. 3 years later, his family moved up to North Pole, Alaska, and Tyler actually started college at the University of Alaska in Fairbanks. His family wanted to get involved in church up in Alaska, but he really had no desire to go to church, to know God, or to serve Him. This grips my heart because I know there are so many students who have had a pass with the church, seen its faults, and given up on God as a result. Now they are at this pivotal moment where they move away from home and have to start making decisions for what they want their life to look like. Sadly, often the result is not placing God as the priority. About 80% of youth actually turn away from their faith by the time they graduate college. This is a travesty and it must be changed. My name is Anna Gallo and I work with Chi Alpha Campus Ministries. During my time at Northwest University, within a span of 4 years, I went from being a freshman who felt very out of place with no purpose to someone who God would bring person after person to, who just needed someone life-giving who would just fight for them in prayer. At the time, I never knew this would be something that God would call me into after. However, about a year ago, God so clearly told me He wanted me to go and work with college students full-time in Fairbanks, Alaska. Then He went on to open every single door. I was left in awe. Chi Alpha has a mission of reaching those students who have left the faith, or those who have never even heard the name of Jesus. Empowering the ones who have stayed strong, reaching international students, and developing in the leaders of the future. It is my passion to see each one develop a relationship with Christ and then go on to take up the responsibility of their faith and begin to disciple others. Remember I was telling you about Tyler? Well, after a few weeks in Alaska, Tyler finally decided he would go and attend a church service with his family. And it was at that service that he met a pastor who invited him to a winter camp. And at that winter camp, Tyler met Alex. Alex was a small group leader at Chi Alpha at UAF. He told Tyler all about Chi Alpha and invited him to join. And after thinking about it for a while, Tyler was like, okay, I'll go. And he went once and then again and then again. He started to be a regular in Alex's weekly small group, surrounded by a group of what he calls cool Jesus dudes. He built deep relationships and would stay for an hour after each small group meeting to discuss leadership, faith, and just what it means to be a real Christian versus one who just puts on a face. That May, after a month of discipleship, Alex actually got to baptize Tyler at a Chi Alpha baptism service. And here we are, 4 years later, Tyler is faithfully serving in a church and has been called to be a youth pastor. He is attending pastoral classes alongside his classes at UAF and is on fire to see God reach the younger generations. How great is our God? Imagine if we could reach every student like Tyler. Those who have left the church but who God is still chasing after. Imagine if God moved so powerfully that the college campus shifted from being a place where faith dies to one where it thrives. A place where we train and send out believers all over the world, like Tyler, to every single marketplace. By joining my team through monthly support, or by even giving a one-time gift, you can help individuals like Tyler who is struggling with his faith and help impact hundreds of lives. Thank you so much.